That's pretty neat, dude.
Hey guys, Catherine Dapper here, and today I'm gonna be playing some more Mario Sunshine. Excuse me, I'm just gonna turn up the volume. We forgot to do this before the video. There you go.
This is probably only gonna be like an 8-minute video because this just needs to get out on Saturday. Sorry that my skit didn't come out today on Saturday. I might do 2 tomorrow. I might have 3 videos uploaded tomorrow. Tomorrow, JJ might be coming over. I don't know yet. I still gotta talk to him. So JJ might be coming over, so I might do another skit with him, and I might do a gaming video with him. You don't want to jump in this water because it's poison. Someone died poison the lake. And it isn't neat, dude. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just really tired. I'm gonna pop that. I haven't gotten any new nozzles yet, so this is pretty cool. This one, you hold down R and it goes super fast. It's pretty cool. This is another floodless level. So, excuse me. I have to try to get to the shine without flood. You don't know how easy this level is with flood. Because once I was trying to play the red coin mission. Nah. This is gonna take me like 3 years. Oh man. Sorry if I'm quiet, it's just, I just don't know anymore. I'm trying to get a video up every day, and I have so much homework to do because my school is like, oh, you want to do things in your free time? Well, sorry, too bad. I'd like to see you go to your... This is what happens when I try talking. Excuse me. This is a really long. Wow, I'm already at 5 minutes and I've only done one level.
Go here, go to blue.
Go to red. Go back to blue. Go back over to this red. Jump to this blue. Go up to this red. Jump back to this blue. Jump onto this red. Jump onto this blue. Jump onto this red. And then boom. Yeah, and I'll finish up Yonko Hills. This is not gonna be, I think I've already said this in the last video. In the last episode. This is not gonna be a total completion list. I'm just gonna do all, I'm just gonna get all the shines I need to get to beat the game. This is gonna be, this is just gonna be this level. And then I might call it a night. And I'm sorry if some of my videos, which are, so let's say I want to post a video on Friday, but it comes out like at 1 o'clock on Saturday, it's just because my uploading takes a while. The purpose of these machines is to spray Mario down. Okay, how is he hurt by water and then he just goes swimming some? Ow. No, you're not going anywhere, bro. He tries to trick you by doing side flips and stuff. Ow! How am I not hitting him? Come on. Got him. Finally.
I'll remember this.
Okay, you guys want to see something funny? You can do this this mission. So you got spray, and then you walk into it, and Flood's freaking out. And then it eats your hat. I think I'm gonna... No, clean up the dock, and then I'll do it. Actually, hang on, I'm just gonna check something really quick. And that something is, once you get enough shines, a new area, yup, look. Right now, if you do all the 7 missions you need to do, you can then open up 2 areas. And you can get close to opening up, and then it takes a while to open up the 3rd. But you can, the 4th, you can open up the first 3, first 3, places where you, go to the level, the first three level entrances, you can get like that. Black ones are a little different than the, orange ones, you can spray at them forever, and they won't do that. Brown ones, they're really similar to orange ones, but they do need a little... And black ones, you have to kill them twice. I have to hit this guy 6 times. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you liked it, hit that like button down below. See you guys in the next video, and make sure you don't forget to dapper on. Bye!